that over you and your career. You and your girl will get fucked up when I shift in the fifth gear. So if you thinking that it's shit that you was spinning, I'm saying that this shit was pretty tight when it's written. My shit is off the top, yo. My throat is the clip, the tip of my tongue is the clock, and I'll be spinning at your spot.
You bring a new crowd into a situation, you rattle it. Off the top of the head, it's no problem, you know, I'm smitten. But, motherfucker, don't ever say I'm miserable. Now you got to get the treatment like deserved, bitch. You try to kick it in a real sense, I'll kick it worse and really show you how freestyle worked before the birth. I said, I try to tell you before the birth, I kill you first. Should they all wire white like his t-shirt? Don't even matter if you try to live like me. I've been in multiples of three like the people that are killing me. If it makes sense, I will reference anything to try to bring you to your graves in a different type of way. Hey, you know it's funny, the kid Max still spitting ether, and he's tripping out because he didn't think he'd get worked by Justin Bieber. Is he still like a pelican? Cause I could kill him anyway. I could literally describe the whole crowd in every way. You can feel it, you feel me in everything that I say. A motherfucker learn to battle or step the fuck away.
Turn up!
Y'all make some fucking noise for that shit. Alright, y'all know what it is. Money, aka the backstage bully, my boy S Young and S Dot. Subscribe to Body Bag Battles, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe, be on the face, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to Body Bag Battles. We just had a dope ass battle. They throwing up the stuff. They throwing up the stuff right there. The stuff. You know what I'm saying? The stuff is in the air.
Shout out
to Cushion Coffin. Shout out to the first performance. I'm